just got word there's a nut loose in the state of Sodom. He got orders to be on the lookout for him. Why? If he's violent, he's harmless, but he's got an obsession and he's a nobleman. He calls himself
the lion tamer, the wire walker, and the fire eater, the ringleader and cage cleaner. That's the whole goddamn circus. Plus the inner workings of its purpose is conveniently obscured by a marquee surface where there's bears on bikes and the flawed part of the god particle, the raw starter of a whole new odd model. If it's not a drill and not your run-of-the-mill natural disaster, it's the atom smasher, galaxy collapse versus the waxer intellectual, rebuttals ineffectual. I bet you all a pretty penny this'll see you bitter enemies. One spitting seminars, the other sitting sedentary. Some will skip the pleasantries and go straight to the seminary. I'm Burmese royalty but Anglo-Saxon, and I'll line up my neck shot with the angled back spin. Yo, you heard about these newfangled brain scans that claim to tell an average Jack from a Rain Man? Oh, you have? Well, then how do you explain that? Yeah, me neither. Maybe it's time to wear a foil hat. Or maybe all of it's just latter-day phrenologists. But my cortex glows red, gets defensive of its solipsism. And functional MRI scans are reminiscent of Rorschach blots. And that's a coincidence, brings premonitions of more bad thoughts. Like my conviction's just convection driven by a single little candle flame. The rest is brownie in motion in a random game. Can I expand the frame?
He's a circus man. Yeah, he thinks he's from the English branch of the Barnum family. Goes around passing phony chicks. Oh, we spot this goofy lord. He wears white spats, yellow gloves, a Malacca cane, and a very large monocle. Whenever he gets excited, he toots a horn and hollers, "It's election day!"